Like it's like, I think it's like a hawker center, right? The queue is long, the food must be good. That kind of analogy. Yeah.
Would you say you're a kiasu parent?
I think that if I do parent volunteer, I definitely consider kiasu. I'm doing something for my child. This is like a sacrifice. So I hope it's just worth it and work out. Just starting from the phases, right, how they describe it is very complex. Like, it's not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's 1, 2A1, 2A2, 2B, 2C, 2CS, and then 3. Yeah, like, why would people come up with this kind of numbering, right? The balloting thing is very complicated, right? I describe as a waterfall bucket thing. Basically, they take Singapore citizens first, then the distance below 1K, 1 to 2K, more than 2K, then the PR. So you need to know where you are and at what kind of risk that you might develop. They actually never select me. They only select 20 parent volunteer, and it's because of home distance. So I email in to tell them that I can actually do a lot more than just doing the traffic warden duty. That was the 2020, yeah, early last year, right, when COVID starts. So basically the schools, they need to do the e-open house and they need someone to build a website, and it seems like I can do it. If you are doing traffic wardens, you need 40 hours. I wouldn't say it's easy lah, anyway, it's 40 weeks of 1 hour each. That means like every week you have to go down early morning to do traffic duty. Yeah. So instead, I'm spending by right 40 hours, but I think I spend more than 40 hours. I think I can easily spend 80 hours in total. I would say that selecting a primary school is the most crucial decision you can make for your child. It's 6 years of their life that we're spending in that school. Being a crucial decision, I think you need to put in more work to know what this is and get the best out of it.